With Mumbai almost sinking underwater, Goa has received less rainfall in its platter. People are still buying drinking water. To understand the issue better, we are here outside the meteorological department and we have with us Mr. Rahul M., Scientist B., from the Goa Meteorological Center. Do you think there has been a substantial change in the rainfall in Goa?
We cannot say there has been a substantial change. Monsoon, with its very own nature, it is known to be very variable, both temporally as well as spatially. So, last year we had a rainfall which is actually plus 1%, that means higher than the normal value by 1%. And we are expecting normal rainfall to happen this time also. That means that for an entire season we have some long period average values of rainfall we are expecting. And whenever that value is within plus 19 to minus 19%, we consider it meteorologically normal value. That means normal rainfall we receive. So as of now, at this moment, we are having a shortfall of minus 20%. And with the monsoon is catching up, we are expecting that the deficiency will be covered up and we are going to get a normal rainfall this year also for monsoon.
And what about the scattered rainfall pattern which has been occurring around the state? In some places there has been a lot of rainfall and there some places there has been a shortage of rainfall. Like, what do you have to like say about it?
For this particular season, in monsoon season, that rainfall distribution depends a lot on the topography of our region. Like if you are considering regions like Walpoi or Sangem, these are mostly hill stations. I mean, I can't say hill station, they are mostly covered with hilly areas. So when with that natural topography of the region, there is always a upward lift for the moisturous wind that is coming from the sea. So definitely these stations are going to get more rainfall that than the coastal stations like Panaji or something, because there is a natural upward lift for the moisturous cloud that will be enhancing the cloud formation. And many a times what happens, the cloud which is passing from the coast will be stopped there for a while and it will give you more and more rainfall for some more duration than it is getting in Panaji. So this scattered distribution that you mentioned is quite normal as far as I am concerned. Like, it is more dependent on the topography, and if you point out the regions which are getting more rainfall, that would be mostly in the regions covered with hills also.
So for such shortfall of rain, what do you think is the basic reason behind? Like, why is there such a shortfall of rain?
As I told earlier, there hasn't been such any drastic shortfall for Goa as of now. Even though there is a 20% deficiency, that is well recoverable because as I told, only 19, even minus 19% meteorologically qualifies as a normal rainfall. And for deficiency, as I told, there is no such limitation as of now. But if you're asking intense heavy rainfall, there could be like what happened recently. 2 days ago, there was a cyclonic circulation in the region of southwest Madhya Pradesh. So that cyclonic circulation actually resulted in a very heavy rainfall for almost 24 to 36 hours in Mumbai, that we saw what happened. As of now, there is no such systems giving such heavy rainfall near Goa as on today's observation. Of course, we'll be monitoring every systems every day, every hour, and if there is any such modification or additional information we have to pass for the public, we will definitely be updating that.
So, but as per the statistics, like annually Goa receives a rainfall of around 127 mm, and this time it has been around 91 mm. So the 47, that the difference which has occurred, do you think like it isn't it a like a huge number?
No, in meteorological scale, like we still have one more month pending in the season of monsoon. So even if some cyclonic circulations or some weather system which exists either in Arabian Sea or in the Bay of Bengal, that will give enough rain for Goa, and that deficiency will be well balanced at the end of the season. So as of now, we don't think there is any critical condition as far as rainfall is considered for the state of Goa.
And there has been any kind of restriction on the fishermen entering the sea for fishing purposes?
Yeah, as I told, till yesterday there was a cyclonic circulation in southwest Madhya Pradesh which resulted in very heavy, extremely heavy rainfall in Mumbai region. Now that system has moved further west. Now that is along the coast of Kutch or in the region of Kutch in Gujarat. So because of that circulation, as well as there is another weather system called offshore trough that is existing along the coast of Karnataka to Kerala as of today. So what happens when these systems exist, they may increase the wind velocity over the coast. So what we have given is a cautionary warning for fishermen that says like the wind velocity may be increased to a maximum up to 60 km in the form of gusts. So it's a cautionary warning for them that they should be careful when they are venturing to seas, or they should avoid venturing to the seas provided they are finding the winds are very threatening for their safety.
And what is this offshore draft basically which you were mentioning about, as it's going to affect?
Offshore draft is basically a change in pattern of the wind due to different meteorological conditions, due to the movement of monsoon wind, or due to the heating that sun is giving on the land area. The direction of the winds change in each and every location. At some point, if you are observing the maps, weather charts, we can find that the wind direction is abruptly changing in a particular region, probably in a line. In a line of region, the wind direction is continuously changing. In those regions, there are chances of maybe increased rainfall or sometimes increased wind speed. So a similar condition is existing in Karnataka to Kerala coast, but it is nothing like a severe weather system or anything. It just will increase the wind velocity over the coast which are nearby it. So as of now, that is on today's observation, today midday observations, it is from Karnataka coast to Kerala coast. It is not in exactly in Goa region, but still as a question as a warning, we have given a fisherman warning. Even yesterday it was there, the wind velocity. We are giving a warning like the wind velocity may increase up to 60 in form of gusts. That's it.
And in the next 24 hours, it is anticipated that there's going to be huge, like heavy rainfall and along with gusty winds. Is that?
No. Wind part is different and rainfall part is different. We just warn that the wind may be a little bit of higher velocity. Regarding rainfall, we are not expecting any heavy rainfall for Goa, at least for 48 hours. As I told, with the present meteorological observations, we are not expecting any heavy rainfall. Rainfall may be stations, most of the stations may get rainfall, may get reported with rainfall, but they will be mostly of light to moderate levels. They will not be of any heavy rainfall. So that is, any normal condition existing in Goa for the monsoon season. So as of now, there is nothing like any heavy warning given for Goa state. Of course, if there is any condition, definitely will be, as I told, we'll be updating it and sending to the media also.
Thank you so much for giving.